At last I meet the mouse who stalks lions. I am Attis, a general in the mutant army. And you have something I need, little mouse. Yes, we are many. A mutant army. The destruction of our master has only strengthened our resolve. We will control this vault and its scientific secrets, then use it as a base of operations for our war on humanity. The vault laboratory holds, well, let's just say it is a weapon. One that will give the mutant army a great advantage in our war against humanity. Enough talk! Does the lion hold conversation with the mouse in the wild? Your natural function is to succumb to the lion's will. Give me the key. So, you are prepared to kill me, but you do not know why. The secret lies below us. You'll learn it soon enough. Or will you? Wake the little mouse. You thought you had me, didn't you? I give you credit for fighting bravely, but your time has passed now. Let me tell you about this vault. There's a whole section that's infested by terrible beasts. The smell of blood will drive them insane with hunger. Hold fast. Throw this trash down the hole.
Yes, sir. Okay, you get legs. You get legs! May the legs barely feet.
No, it's got to be here somewhere. Oh my god. Hello? Are you alive? Hey. Hey, wake up, lady. Your arm. Are you all right? No time to talk. You're bleeding bad. And the bugs, they can smell it. Here, here's a stim pack. We have to go. Now! Oh, you don't look so good. But I bet my friends can fix you up. Come on, I'll take you to the garden. Just follow me.